Imagine, if you will, a person so bizarre that they would forgive their enemies, turn their cheek when someone hit them, and pray for people that tried to harm them. They do not ask whether they should forgive, but how often they should forgive. And they are willing to give up all that they have to help someone else. You unlock this door with the key of faith. Beyond it, you can go even deeper in your relationship with Jesus Christ. You end up in a place of both salvation and redemption, a place of both faith and works that are both alive. You have entered the Discipleship Zone. Goodrich United Methodist Church. Some 177 years ago, a small group of people decided to form a church, a place for making disciples. And they have been doing that work ever since. They have never stopped. But now they have a new discipleship pathway. What you're about to experience is a new focus on making disciples.
Whoa, bro. I always found myself wanting to go deeper as a disciple of Jesus.
It was not the first time that he had felt this way, and it would not be the last. He is a disciple. What is a disciple? We say a disciple is someone who is a joy-filled Christ follower who makes others' lives better and shares their faith journey. If that's too many words for you, then try this. A disciple learns, lives, and shares because they know Jesus. Put another way, we say that they need to enliven, enrich, and engage their faith in Jesus Christ. It's all about going deeper. But you'll know a disciple when you see one, because they will never be far from the water, the depths of Jesus' love.